That'll conclude our Heartland EMS practice lap. This flagman starts the race here at Cochran Motor Speedway. There are two cones set up between turn number four. The flagman will give them the green flag between there if the drivers fire prior to the flagman giving them the green flag. We'll have to bring it back. They're all bunched up. They're ready to go. They're waiting on the flagman. Here we go. Green flag racing. Number three to avoid the 17 of Joseph DeKemper trying to catch her leader. Just too much on the acceleration in turn number third, the 77 of Josh Nelms. In second, the 49 of Robert Fail. But fans, let's hear it for your Heartland EMS Street Stock Heat Race winner out of Brooklet, Georgia, the 28 of Donnie Bazemore.